Hey there, good morning. It's 9:30. It's your girl, LaShawn Renee, coming at you with another workout. We're gonna do a 30-minute low impact workout, so no jumping. You can jump if you want, add that extra intensity, but that's not my goal today. You can use a set of light weights, no weights, or you can use some canned goods, whatever it is that you have to get through this workout. You need a mat, sweat towel, and definitely some water. Glad you guys are joining me this morning. It's a beautiful morning, and so we're going to make the best of it. We're going to get this workout out the way so that we can enjoy the rest of our weekend, if that's all right. And I just want to remind you, I'm still doing YouTube workouts, so I'll be posting new workouts every week. I'll let you guys know. I actually have some posted yesterday that you could do for the week, because I won't see you again on Facebook Live until Friday at 5:30 a.m. So you guys remember to be safe and careful out there. And I think I didn't talk too much, so we're gonna get started now. Give me a thumbs up if you're ready. Get the music going. All right. Tap out right and left. Soft bend in the knee, tall chest right here. Our warm-up, each exercise, gonna be about 20 seconds. I'm gonna do it twice through. Ten more seconds here. And five, four, three, two, one. Relax. Feet a little bit wider than hip width distance apart. Squat. Alternate reach. Right here. Press that butt into the floor. Toes point front. In five, four, three, two, one, and relax. Gonna give me an alternating front lunge with a twist. Alternate. And twist, lunge, and twist, lunge, and twist. In five, four, three, two, one more each side. Lunge and twist. Other side. Lunge and twist. Nice. All right. Now you're going to give me a ham curl. Soft bend in the knee. Flex the foot. Kick the butt. Pull those arms back. Three, two, here. One more time. Tap out. Slight bend in those elbows. Slight bend in those knees. Five, four, three, two, and rest. Squat and reach. Reaching for that toe, for that foot, right and left. Come on. Five, four, three, two, and rest. Feet a little bit closer. Squat and reach. Come on. In five, four, three, two, and rest. Ham curls. Right here. Three, two, one. Give me knees. Knees. Right and left. Knee above those hips. Start to be nice and warm. Five, four, three, two, one, and done. You'll give me that alternating front lunge with that twist. Lunge and turn that torso. In five, four, three, give me one more right, one more left. All right, that's your warm up. All right, you know, grab those light weights, no weights, can goods, whatever it is that you have. Each exercise about 30 seconds. You're gonna give me a little press out, little uppercut, and you're gonna lunge it back. All right, in five, four, three, let's go. Hips square to the floor. Chest is tall. Lunge it back. Little uppercut here. Or serve the tray. Right and left. Come on. Lunge back. Feet together. Right and left. And five, four, three, two, one, and relax. You're gonna drop those weights. You're gonna come down to a high plank. Straight line with that body, nose between the thumbs. You're gonna give you a crisscross, slow mountain climber. Right and left. Straight line with that body. And five, four, three, two, and work. Level one, if you need to be on your knees, you here. Come on. Right and left. Elbow to that knee. In five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Nice. Back up top. Grab that weight. Weights are up here. Gonna give you an alternating front lunge, knee to the elbow. Back together and switch that other side. And five, four, three, let's go. Lunge it, reach for that knee. Back up. Lunge it front, elbow to that knee. Weight stay up top. Give me a lateral lunge, touch the floor, up to the sky. Reach for the floor, feet together, up to the sky. And five, four, three, let's go. Lunge, press it up. Lunge, press. Push that butt back into those hips. Sit in the back of those heels. Come on. Beautiful. Keep going. One more each side. One more other side. And rest. Come down low. Okay. You got those weights. You're gonna lay it all the way back. Gonna sit it up, bring that knee in, pull the arms back, kick it out. Lay it down, sit it up, bring that knee in, press that weight out, and back. Let's go. Alternate. Come on. That leg in. Press that weight out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more other side. And rest. Nice. All right. We back to the top. Got that alternate reverse lunge. And press it out. And five, four, three, let's go. Lunge it back, press it out. Hips square to the floor, belly button pulled in nice and tight. Come on, lunge it back, press it out. Keep going. Beautiful. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Nice. You got that plank. Crisscross under the chest. Okay. Straight line with that booty. Don't have that butt into the sky. And don't drop it down too low. Keep it straight. And five. Four, three, let's work. Come on. All right. Got that alternating. Weights up here. Lunge the elbow to the knee, right and left. And 5, 4, 3, let's work. Beautiful. Stay strong. You got this. We're in this together, remember? I'm right here with you, and you're here with me. Nice. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Lateral lunge. Feet together. Press it up to the sky. And 5, 4, 3, let's go. Lunge, feet together, press it up. Toes point front, one leg is straight, one leg is bent. Come on, 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Nice. Going down low. You got that sit up with weights. Tuck that knee in. Press those weights out away from your chest. All right. And 5, 4, 3, let's go. Sit it up. Tuck it in, press it out. And switch. Elbows go straight up to the sky. Doing a skull crusher up top. Come on, keep going. Keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Come on, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, rest. Lost my notes. All right. Third and final time. Wipe your brow, get some bubbly. Then we're moving on. All right. And 5, 4, 3, let's go. Lunge it back. Give me those weights. Come on. Lunge it back. Press it out. Come on. Beautiful. Keep going. Lunge it back. Feet together. 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. High plank. Alternate those knees. 5, 4, 3, 2, and work. Come on. That belly button in nice and tight. That'll help stabilize you. Come on. 10 seconds. Come on. Give me one more each side. Beautiful. Beautiful. All right. Lateral lunge. Start that side. Ready, let's go. Long feet together. Press it up. Keep good form. Make sure you're breathing. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Come down with me. Give me that skull crusher. Tuck that leg in, press it out. Other side. In 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Down. Sit it up. Press it out. Come on. Tall chest. Stay strong. No pain, no gain. Come on. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Nice. All right. Moving on. This what you gonna give me. We got those weights. Gonna start at the top of your mat. You're gonna walk it out. Give me a push up. Walk it back in, bend those knees. Press it up. Okay? In 5, 4, 3, let's go. Walk it out, pick them weights up. Push up up top. Walk it back in. Stand and press. Come on. Come on, 10 seconds. We got this. Give me one more good one. Come on. Walk it out. Push up. Walk it back in. Woo, nice. All right. Gonna bring those weights right here. You'll give me a squat. Squat center. Squat right, squat center, squat left, center, right, center, left. Come on. Center, right, center, left. Toes point forward. Center, right, center, left. Press that butt into the floor. Come on. 10 seconds. You got it. Stay with me. 5, 4, 3, 2. One more here. And nice. All right. Going low. We're in a plank. You're going to give me little baby steps with the toes. So you're in a plank here. You're going to walk. 1, 2, 1. Two, other side. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Walk it right and left like a little half circle. All right, we with me? Yeah, you with me. All right. And 5, 4, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Little baby step. Come on. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time. Go. One, two, three. Other side. One, two, three, and four. Yes. All right. Now this what you got. You're going to squat walk. Actually, we're not going to use the weights. We're going to squat walk. One, two, three, four. You're going to tap some ankles right and left. And then walk. One, two, three. Squat deeper. Up, down, up, down. And then squat walk three. And five, four, three. Let's go. One, two, three. Reach lower. Up, down. Up, down. One, two, three. Go deeper. Up, down, up, and walk. One, two, three. Go deeper. Up, down, up. Squat. Walk. Two, three. Go deeper. Up, down, up. Again. Walk. One, two, three. Deeper. Up, down, up. Walk, y'all. One, two, three. Go deeper. Up, down, up, and done. Yes. All right. Okay. We're down low. Right here. You can use your weights or no weight, but you're gonna bring that foot in, punch it out, right and left, belly button pulled into the spine. And five, four, three, let's go. Reach and punch, kick that leg up, right, left. Come on, kick it, punch it, punch it, kick it. Come on. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Woo! Back to the top. Inchworm it out. Push up. Inchworm it back in. Reach for that sky. Yes. All right. And 5, 4, 3, let's go. Walk it out. Pick them weights up. Push up. Walk it back in. Curl and press. Again, come on. One more time. Walk it out. Push up. Walk it back in. And press. Nice. You got them three squats. The center, to the right, and to the left. Holding those weights right up here. And 5, 4, 3, let's go. Center, right, center, left. Center, right, center, left. Come on. Center, right, center, left. Center, right, center, left. Center, right, center, left. Again. Again. Two more. Center, right, center. Last time. Center, right, center, left. All right, got that little plank walk. Four out to the right, walk it back, four to the left. All right, and 5, 4, 3, let's walk. Little baby step. Where your booty at? Is that body lined up right? Come on. Little steps, come on. Again, come on. One more. Other side, come on. One, two, three, And all right. Got that little lateral squat walk. All right. We'll start here. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three. Oh, deeper. One and two. Walk. One, two, three. Reach deeper. Up, down, up, down. One, two, three. Down, up, down, up, and walk. Y'all better be in a squat. Go deeper. Up, down, up, in a squat. Walk. One, two, three. Go deeper. Up, down, up, walk. One, two, three. Go deeper. Up, down, up. Last time. Come on. One, two, three. Squat deeper. Up, down, up, down. Yes. All right. Down here. With them weights or no weights. You kick that leg up. Right and left. And punch. Five, four, three, let's go. Beautiful. Come on. Get it up. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, work. Done. All right. Third and final round, and then y'all can leave me alone. Okay? Come on, get your mind right. Get a little sip. Just a little sip. Don't take too much. All right. Third and final round. Walk it out, inchworm. Push up. In five. Four, three, come on. Curl and press. Keep going. Give me one more for good measure. Come on, let's walk it out. Strong push up. Walk it back. Bend those knees. Curl and press. Nice. Okay. Three squats. Woo! Weights up here. Squat in the middle, to the right, in the middle, and the left. Let's do it. Squat. Right. Center. Left. Center. Right. Toes are front. Press that butt down. Come on. Beautiful. Come on. Beautiful. Come on. Keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Woo! Got that little plank walk, little half circle, straight line with that body. And five, four, three, two, walk. Come on. Again, come on. Other side. One, two, three, and four. Yes. All right. Got that little lateral squat walk. Go deeper. Tap out right and left. All right. In five, four, three. Let's go. One, two, three. Go deeper, right, deeper, left. Again. One, two, three, squat. Up, down, up, and walk. One, two, three. Go deeper, up, down, up, down. One, two, three. Squat deeper. Walk. Come on, almost there, 15 seconds. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we are done. Woo! Nice work. All right. Give me a lunge and lean. Toes to the corners, knees follow the toes. Reach through those fingertips. Right here. Breathe some fresh air in those lungs. Other side. Bring it back up to the top. Slowly forward fold, fingertips to the floor. Press back in those heels. Walk them hands over to that right leg and hold. And to that other side. Come back to the center. Take those elbows, place one inside those legs. Press those legs away from your body. Stretching out those hips. Stretch it out just to a point of tension, no pain. Now place your hands above your knees. Press the right shoulder down and the left shoulder down. Now hold your back flat center, relax and contract. Relax and slowly roll it up one vertebrae at a time, please. Your head is the last thing that comes up. Nice. Arms out, thumbs up. Reach behind your back. And release, bring that arm across the chest. Switch. Stretch out that tricep, please. And switch. And stretch out that bicep. And switch. Soft bend in that left knee. Grab that right shoe or pant leg. Dig that heel into the glute. Hands forward if you need a deeper stretch. And switch. All right, now give me that final big, deep breath up. Hands to heart center. We are done. Yes. Fabulous job. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much for joining me. Have a beautiful rest of your day. Stay safe out there, and I'll see you guys next week. Love you.